Right, I'll get these changes made.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:06.1. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, we can take you this lap. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. You've fallen down the order. You're now in P7. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Come in at the end of this lap.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Just 30 seconds left in the session. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Lots of cars on track, easy into the first corner, it's going to be tight. Clutch out. Go, go, go. Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. Okay, clear. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that, confirmed. Fuel is at target plus 3, let's get into mix 3 ASAP. Okay, box, 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 we're adjusting the strategy, come in this lap. We have to replace that front wing, box now. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Yellow flag. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 11.1. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. Our gap to first place is 42.8 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 8.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:10.0. Gap to car in front is 7.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 9.9.
We've been awarded a time penalty that will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 7.1 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 14.3 seconds. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:24.3. Okay, the boots aren't looking too worn at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:09.0. Gap to teammate ahead is 18.6 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 6.4 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. Our gap to the car in front is 9.9 seconds. We're slower by 9/10 a lap. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:08.8. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Thank you.
pit window open. Let's box this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Caution, caution. Go, go, go! That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Okay, gap ahead is 15.1 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 13.9. Gap to car in front is 8.7 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 6.4 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 20.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:24.5.
Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Our gap to the car in front is 20.8 seconds. DRS is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix. Okay, gap ahead is 22.0 seconds. Our gap behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 8.3. Say that again, we're having trouble receiving. The gap to the car behind is 3.6 seconds. VSC deployed, the virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 24.9 seconds. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. The gap behind us is 2.8 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1.8.8. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 23.3 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 25.9 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going